Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friend, in last video we have seen what is if-else statement. Okay, now we will see advanced meant of that, that is nested if-else statement. Now, the name itself says that nested. Nested means what? If condition is having another if condition inside it. Now, where we can use this basically. So, let's have an example that I want to check it out whether a person is eligible for voting or not. Okay? So, for that, I'm having the first criteria. The first criteria is that the person has to be Indian. Okay? If the person is Indian, then only I'm going to check it out whether his age is greater than 18 or not. If his age is greater than 18, then I will be concluding that this person is eligible for voting. Okay? So basically, my first and the main condition is what? The person has to be Indian. Okay? If this condition itself true, then only I'm going to check out the condition where I'm checking the age of the person. So in this situation here, I'm having the main if block and then I'm having another inner if block inside the main if block. If the first condition is true, then only inside if block will get executed. Okay, so in a such a situation, we are going to use nested if else statement. Okay, we will see programmatical representation of it and the syntax. So let's see a syntactical representation of a nested if-else statement. So here I'm having if statement, which is having some condition. Now if this condition is true, the block enclosed it will get executed. If this condition is false, it will directly goes to else part. Okay? So in else part, you can have a number of statement which will get executed if the condition is false. Now, to the main if statement, I'm having a condition. If it is true, then what is going to happen? In this, I'm having another if statement inside it, which is inner if statement, I would say. If this particular if statement condition, if it is true, then a statement which is enclosing it will get executed. Okay? Once this is being done, then if statement will get inner if statement will get completed, and later on the main if statement will get completed. Okay, so this is the way we can have inner if statement inside the main if statement or outer if statement.